Thank you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for your great faithfulness, O God, in helping us to gather once again in the house. In the midst of so many uncertainties, fears, sickness, O God, many going through situations of trials of faith. Oh God, we thank you for helping us to gather together, Lord, in the house. Lord, there may be some who are having physical problems of infirmities right now, and yet, Lord, longing to worship you and to join with us in this live stream. Oh God, we pray that you would strengthen their physical beings, bodies, strengthen them in their mind, strengthen them in the spiritual man above all, Lord, that they will be able to meet with you in worship and help all of us to worship you, Lord, and to meet with you in worship and adoration, O God, that we may be able to bring unto you that worship that you will be pleased with, O God. Lord Jesus, help us that there will be a sweet aroma that will rise up into thy nostrils, God. Yes, O God, help us therefore. Lord, lead us and guide us to the songs that you would want us in. And help us, Lord, that we would really express those words from our hearts, O God. And there will be a flowing of life along with those words, O God, Jesus. And bring us to that place of meeting with you is our humble prayer. So we come at this entire day that we will spend in your presence, O God, into thy faithful hands. O God, help all of us, Lord, therefore, yes, to be sensitive to your Holy Spirit and be available to thy Holy Spirit, O God, even in worship and in praises, in our adoration. O God, help us that we will experience your ministration in those moments when we minister to you, Lord. That's our prayer. Yes, your God. And help us also, Lord, to hear your voice. Lord, your word that will empower us, strengthen us, encourage us. Thy word that will open our eyes to see you, the one who is invisible. Yes, your God. Yes, your God. Help us to see that great realm of the invisible, the eternal, the heavenly. Yes, Lord, that spiritual realm, of God. Help us to live by that realm in our day-to-day life. So meet with us, God, even as, Lord, we spend these moments in your presence, in thy house, of God, with this one objective, and that is to really meet with you and spend time with you in thy house. This house is thine, and we are here to meet with you. Help us. We bless thee, we thank thee, we bow down and worship you, Lord. In Jesus' most precious and matchless name we pray. Amen.
Hosanna, Hosanna, Jesus. Thank you. Spirit.